Nowadays, it seems like everyone is playing Wordle. Huge names in the gambling world have been playing and posting the results on social media. People like David Williams, Andy Bloch, Evelyn Ng, The Wizard of Odds, and even Doug Polk have been going crazy over this game. If you're not familiar with Wordle, it's a daily word game where you get 6 attempts to guess a 5-letter word. With each guess, you're given clues as to which letters are direct hits, near misses, or complete whiffs. The object of the game is to guess the word in as few attempts as possible. And I've been playing too, every day since January, sometimes guessing in 2 guesses, and sometimes completely failing. And like most software engineers will tell you, anything worth doing multiple times is worth automating. So that's what I've done. I've written a Wordle solver, and we're going to talk about it today on JackAce. What up, donkeys? Jack Hayes here with JackAce.com, where we talk about my 3 favorite topics: gambling, crypto, and math. Today, we're going to talk about a Wordle solver that I wrote a few days after getting addicted to this game. And just like most of the tools on my site, JackAce.com, the code for my Wordle solver is open source and publicly available on GitHub. And with all that being said, let's jump into a demo.
So this is the Wordle solver here on the left. On the right is the New York Times official Wordle game. Let's take a look at the Wordle solver. It has 3 sections: the main board, where you will be entering your guesses. And on the right, you have the suggestion list, which are the suggestions that the Wordle solver is telling you to use. And then there's a keyboard here where you can enter letters if you're using mobile. So let's take a look at the suggestion list. It is broken into 2 areas. The top part with the white outlined tiles, those are possible official solutions to the Wordle puzzle. And then below that, you have acceptable answers, but won't be an official solution for a Wordle game. We're going to pick trace, and we're not going to type it in here yet. In the solver, we're going to type it in Wordle first, trace. Hit enter, and we get back this score. This has a direct hit on the E and a near miss on the A. I click on trace to populate it in the solver. I'm going to click on the letter A once to turn it yellow. I'm going to click on the letter E twice to turn it green. Now what's on the left matches the right. I'm going to hit enter, and the solver returns a new set of suggestions. The top suggestion is alive, and I'm going to type alive here in the official Wordle. Hit enter, and we've narrowed it down a little bit further. I'm going to match what Wordle returned here on the left. Click on the L to make that yellow. Hit enter, and now we can try the word false. False gives us 3 direct hits. I'm going to match that on the left side. Direct hit on the A, direct hit on the S. The L is still a miss. Hit enter, and we only have 1 solution now. I'm going to type that in here, and you can see that solved the puzzle. So since you're only allowed to play 1 game of Wordle per day, we're going to play the rest of the games on a Wordle clone called Wordle Unlimited. I'm going to start with raise. This is actually my favorite starting word. And that leads to honey. And now we have only unofficial solutions to Wordle Unlimited, and that's pretty common. The clone sites don't stick to the official solution list. But if you look at this list of words, they're all pretty strange. In fact, the only word that looks like a real word is typed, which happens to be the correct solution. Back to Wordle Unlimited. I'm going to start with Bayou. Lots of vowels here. Enter. Only 1 direct hit. And then we're going to go tenor. Not doing great. Pilot. Wow. So it's stool. I'm glad I could finally push that through. I was pretty sure it wasn't going to be lotos or sotol. So stool is the right answer. I'm going to start with opera this time. Opera. Click on it. Click on A. Enter. Inlay. Not doing great. Hoping I get blocked by this. I would be cock blocked. So this is ridiculous. Locks on your bagel. So here's an example of just Wordle Unlimited picking a random word of all the allowed words, which I don't believe is a very common English word.
Now, some of you may be asking why I would write such a tool, and some of you may think of it as cheating. If I wanted to cheat, there's probably a dozen ways of knowing the word of the day and solving it in one guess. And if you wanted to cheat the low-tech way, you could just post a tweet of a single row of five green square emojis. Writing this app was mostly an exercise to see how quickly I could do it.
Your scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could, they didn't stop to think if they should.
And that pretty much sums up why this tool exists. I still play Wordle without the solver, but I like to compare how the solver did against my own guesses. And when my solver does well, I'm proud of that too. It's not unlike a parent being proud of their child doing well in school or sports. And as I like to say to random people on the street, check out my tool and let me know if you like it. You don't have to use my solver against the official New York Times Wordle game. You can also use against any of the Wordle clones, such as Wordle Unlimited, Absurdle, or Octordle. If you have suggestions for the solver, or if you notice a bug, please let me know. Or better yet, if you have coding skills, make the change yourself and submit a pull request on GitHub.
Yeah, that's right, G.
And that's it. I hope you liked my Wordle Solver demo. If you did, remember to like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments if you were able to outsmart my solver. Always gamble responsibly, and peace out, donkeys.